Hello guys and welcome back to another episode of Warsword Conquest 2016. Not sure if that's the official title for this mod, but if it's otherwise, then please let me know. This is a recording right after the first episode, and there will probably, well, not right afterwards, but tomorrow I'll probably record a few more episodes just to cover for a very busy week at work. So do keep that in mind. Otherwise, let me know still, what do you think about the storyline? And have you discovered something in the game that I don't know yet? Okay, so I'm afraid that this quest will fail. Yes, we got 40 gold. Awesome. Is there some blunt weapon here? There isn't.
Now that's a shame, isn't it? Yes.
I don't think we will come across these here lots again. Mainly because the other guys, they took them out, and if they are taken out by someone other than you, it does not count. Awesome, right? That's, yeah. I would like it if the NPCs would not bother with my enemies, because it's very, very annoying to get all these failed quests. We really can't do anything about it. It's pure and utter luck if you do not have, let's go to Goslaw, if you do not have like no other parties around you, and you are able to. I was in one of my tests, I was able to take down four groups myself, and I failed the quest because, well, the others were taken down by others, right? So far, let's not ruin our fun with stuff like that. I still love this mod, and I'm still very worried about not being able to finance my army if things don't change. So, marketplace. Oh, wrong one. Guildmaster. So, we've heard that earlier this week some travelers on the road to Nagarond were attacked. So they were going to Nagarond by Chaos Dwarf Destroyers. We would like you to track down these Chaos Dwarf Destroyers. Merchants in the town were able to get the description of the leader and put it. Okay, I'll do it. I don't know if I'm able to. So, on the road to Nagarod. Let me see. Right. Where is that thing there, Nagarod? Locations. Nagarond. Oh, yes, of course, they are. Oh, look, they got the extra tone. Nice. So, in the vicinity, they say. In the vicinity, they say. It's to the other side of the map. So, I don't know. I know there is a. There were, at least in the older version, there were some parties hanging around this area. And they had some Chaos Dwarf Destroyers with them. They were absolute beasts, because they are able to shoot multiple targets at once. Awesome feature, don't you think? Awesome if you are able to use it. Not so great if the enemy is using it. So let's be careful, because there are zombie pirates. And I can do a lot, but not attack them right now. Especially not with 24 very weak guys. So let's take a quick look. Let's take a quick look if we are able to find something. Well, shit. Really? Yes, sure. Sure we do. Fuck me. How am I supposed to defeat that? Oh well, it's okay. Ooh, wait. Look, the winged hussars, they're very annoying. They got 25, I got 25. Let's test something, okay? Let's save this as number 2. Yes, and you can see here, because I was a bit confused last time. But yes, I started a new series, like day 9, 11, 85. I failed. Dracula, I was killed day 5. So, let's take a quick look what we can do. Have you seen a group of bandits? Yeah, great. I'm here to demand something. Let's ask for toll. Wow, they would give me 19 dinars! I don't believe we are able to take them, okay? But we're going to try it. We are going to try it. I think we fail. And I think you know that as well. So let's start by standing closer, because there are some mounted units in. And we could take advantage of the tree, perhaps. Oh yeah, there they go. There they come. So if we can keep them preoccupied. Do not beat me. Okay guys, charge. Oh this ain't good. Come on! Actually, I'm not very undefeated anymore. Damn! Are we able to win this? No. We are not. Okay, so okay, we know that. I do these tests always. So we will ask them for money. And let's go. Hey, it's still 19 dinars, that's like almost 1 week's wage. But we were unable to defeat them, that's a shame. I'm kinda hoping to find a very, very small gang. No. I know that us. Oh, wait, here, the Chaos Dwarfs. Still, once again, I don't think we'll be able to do this. Well, this is just me showing to you, yes, this game can be absolutely hard. No, okay. First things first, cavalry, stand closer. Because three of these riders are coming our way. Afterwards, we are going to spread out. Bones, come on. Afterwards we're going to spread out because the dwarves with the guns are coming to our way. Anyway, because we loaded our save game, we are once again undefeated. So, spread out. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, fire at will for all I care. Guys, charge. But please, be spread out because you will die. Very... Oh wow. Oh, I did see that one coming. Oh, look at that. Nope. They are using clubs as melee weapons, so I'm quite... Oh, we won! Okay, let's go. We won. Oh yes, thank you. 11. I don't think I'll be able to wear those. Nope, can't. Shield. I can use that. So Let's use that. We got 150 gold. We are able to upgrade some of our units to, let's say, veteran fighters. And the higher units we're able to get, I have to be careful not to upgrade too much. But a small party should be attacked by these dwarven units. So you're able to, well, gain some XP. I'm sure there are easier ways. But what we want to is try to get some money below average, so it is going upwards. And the higher, of course, the level is going to be, the less units we're going to. I'm aiming for this small warband at the moment, just because I need NPCs to attack, well, me. If they start running away from me, I have to chase them. I'm on foot. I have a moving speed of 5.5. Okay, 5.5. I have a moving speed of 5.5. Now, where is their lair? Because we were attacked over there. It could be around here somewhere. I'm so good at finding lairs, guys. Also, let me check something. Yeah, my camera is indeed higher. Intelligence is 7 and charisma is 7. I will always tell you if something has changed. Dark elf spears, and he is running from me. That's okay, you can run from me any day. As long as I'm... You are running from me? Okay, cool. Once again, guys, come here, shield wall, and stand closer. Okay, how are they coming? Yeah, okay, so... By the looks of it, they are all mounted units. So we need to stop them in their tracks. Knock them out and sell them to the highest bidder. That is what Bloody Undefeated does. Sell. Are they coming yet? No, they have slowed down. Oh, you bastard. Okay, there they come. Oh, they are not mounted units. They're just fast movers. Okay, go in there. Let's start fighting. We leveled up. Oh yeah! So, small party, high level, but it's easy to pay. It is easy to pay because starting out is going to be difficult. Really, it's going to be difficult. By the looks of it, they did alter the prisoners. Great, someone outside is pressing his horn so someone else is coming outside of the house. I don't understand that. Just get out of the car and ring the doorbell. Woo! Wish I could use that, but I'm able to show you how it looks like on a normal character. It looks kind of good. Very nice shield though. Look, speed rating isn't that much. Yeah, you know what? Maybe it's too elvish for me. But if we are able. Poor bastard. Ah, love it. Let's use one of those spears ourselves. You never know what it's good for. If we are into mounted parties or anything, but look at that, we get some gold. Some units are once again ready to be upgraded. Yeah, don't really want to at the moment. So you are going for a feast or what? Doesn't appear to be, but we have our very first four prisoners. What I discussed with the creator, of course, of the storyline is he would like to have some beastmen in the party with us. And I agree. I'm very curious on how they are. Never been played. We know what, we could check them out. Troop trees. Beastmen. Ooh. No, these are these large guys, right? Once again, level 45. They have a heavy spear. It is not the largest, even shorter than the ones of the Chaos. One-handed. Are they good archers? No, they're javelin. Could someone please tell me if this race is kind of weak? I don't know. I don't know. But I'll get a few because I promised. Come on, where are these dwarves? Should be somewhere, come on. Perhaps I found, the very first time I found a camp over there. The second time it was over there. So, if this is a trend, then I'm very sure there is going to be a camp nearby, but actually they should be running away from me so you can follow them. I still wish I could turn off those lines. To be honest, at the moment, because I'm not like a ruler of a faction or anything, I don't really care. Deserters, Crusaders, and they're being chased down. If he's able to catch him, wait, there we go. We are definitely going to help the Dark Elf Kingdom Patrol. Because that's what we do, we are like that. Oh, look at that. Wow. I kind of like it. Okay, so they are coming. I'm starting to like a lot more. I could have tried. Okay. So, it's been taken down. Let's charge. I kind of do like that even the enemy NPCs, maybe it's just because they are, oh, wow. Very nice crossbow, if I might say. Very nice indeed. So, we got one wounded. And as long as that is all that it is, I'm quite pleased. Damn it. I wish that my units were... You Dread Witch, you look awesome. Look at that lance. That's just amazing. I absolutely... if you worked on this mod and did those things... What a very, very good thing you did. Really looks great. Yeah, I will increase their health. Oh, wait, we should do something about our own stats as well, because we did level up. So. Look, leadership will start pressing down the costs of the units. Though there's a lot that I would like to add. Shields, more athletics. I'm not good on horseback, so I'm not sure if I want to. A trainer would be very good if we, well, lose units. Eventually, they will. They will die. So, let's do charisma to 9. And we are going to add a bit of leadership. Because, well, we are going to be a leader of men. And already 93, that's kind of heavy on the costs. kind of wished I was able to. Wait, we can only capture like 6. So we are going to require someone to sell these fine prisoners to. I would also very much be interested in checking out the village quests. Yes, I'll probably, well, fail a few, because I am still not sure about the cattle and all that stuff, but I, if we don't try, we do not know. So let's go to the tavern, and, oh, am I getting, do I get in troubles? That took a while, but wow. Oh, can I please? Oh, what a shame. Wandering Troubadour. Doesn't this look awesome? Snuts. Kale's Dwarf Warrior. He shouldn't be pleased with me. Oh, wow. Oh, look at that. The weapon. Who are you? Azalok. Tavern keeper, one more dead guy, mercenary dog. Okay, cool. You, sorry, but have we met before? Because if we are also going to do chaos members, we should be able to recruit him as well. I'm looking for a leader who is someone who will give me fame and fortune. I hear rumors that you are that someone. That depends on your price, my friend. I will join you if you give me what I seek. I'm glad to give it to you. 100. Yeah, I should be able to. I have something to sell. So, what are you? We'll have to see very shortly, though. Let's go back. Take a quick look at him. So, on first glance, I understand why you are only 100 dinar. But we could make him into a trainer. We could make him into a surgeon. We can. There's a lot of things we can do. Look, this prison management. Every level of this skill increases the maximum number of prisoners by 5. We have 6, and we have 2 in prison management. So das ist nicht korrekt. He said in his very, very terrible German-ish kind of thing. Well, yeah, we now get a very, very nice amount of money. 365. We need to buy. Let's buy 2 more. So 184. I was kind of hoping that at least. Oh, look at that being looted. We can force villagers to give us their stuff. I'm okay with that. There is a castle of the High Elves nearby. Let's take a quick look at Chillport. What a great name. I like Chillport. So, yes, because of my graphics card, it might take a bit longer to, well, get everything that I would like. So, Mayfires, Horseman, Tavern Keeper, Wandering Skald, Cult Master. Cult Master, move along while you still. Oh, he hates me. Well, it's your own fault. You're easy pickings. I'm kind of looking. Oh no, Ramun Dislave Trader. Oh, yes, livestock. Let me know. Yes, 50. Okay, 1893. Okay, fine. But I'm not going to sell to you. The tavern keeper should be increased in prices as well. So I have some prisoners to sell. The 50, 93. So it's about the same money as with the slave trader. So yeah, not really interested in that, to be honest. What I... Oh wait, this isn't from the High Elves. Well, I could piss them off. We could take a quick look if we can. Well, it's kind of dangerous. I think we should spend more time looking for those. Okay, wait. Are we at war with the royal trade, the Lizard Kingdom? I did not know. It's kind of weird because I was under the impression that it's kind of beast against human. And lizards, dude, I don't think they're human. Yeah, you know what? I'll go around the map a bit more, probably return back to the Chaos Realm, try to sell these prisoners off. And next episode, we'll see what we'll do. I'm in no hurry. I am in no hurry. I just want to have a good time. That's about it. I like having a good time. If you want to see anything, then let me know. But you all know, because most of you are probably Mountain Blade players. There's one way of an easy start, and that's modifying your save game. I don't like that. There's only one reason why I would modify my save game, and that is if we are a few episodes in and a hotfix comes out. Ooh. Oh, wait. That's 14 out of 90 of 85. Oh, we are definitely going there. Okay, we are not ending the episode just yet. We are going in. Wait, who is who? So, the Dynamo or the Dreadlord? So, let's help the Dreadlord. Move in to help the Dreadlord charge the units. Oh, this is just an opportunity too good to be true. If we are able to capture, I don't know, a NPC that is very expensive. Who knows? Could help us out. Doesn't appear to be any mounted units left. At least I hope. I have been wrong before. So let's tell the units to. Oh, wrong one. Well, fire at will. But stand closer, please. Did I miss them? Wait. Oh, they're gunners. Okay, guys, charge. Oh, they are arrowers. Oh, they're so. Oh, do not kill me. Guys, attack them. I do not want to be going down. I love this. I did not know. I love this. Thank you so much for adding these guys. I should have realized by the name. But I'm a huge sucker for the Japanese team. Yeah, nice chest, man. But we got 17 gold out of that. That's kind of cool. That's cool. Anyways, I dragged this episode on long enough. Hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you next time. Have a good day and a very good night. Good.